All right. Let me just get this. There we go. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Good afternoon, Collierville Schools. I am standing in the back parking lot of Terre Oaks Elementary School. Can you guys give me a good hand wave? You guys can say, woo, happy Friday. So pretty exciting stuff, Collierville Schools. We are actually going to do a ribbon cutting. I don't know if you can see behind me, of the new paved walking / running track at Terre Oaks Elementary. And I have two special guests with me. I have Miss Principal Tricia Marshall, if you want to give me a little wave, Miss Tricia. And then I have PE teacher Miss Street Matter, if you can give me a little wave. So ladies, talk to me about how important this is for your school, first of all.
Well, this is a huge undertaking. This project started with the vision that Miss Street Matter had for her running club. And we didn't have a place for our children to run safely, so Miss Street Matter said, hey, let's build a track. So we approached our PTA and we proposed this as a fundraiser 2 years ago, and our parents were magnificent and contributed greatly to this event. It's been 2 years in the making. There were a lot of hoops that we had to jump through, but we made it. And thanks to Thomas Dougherty, who helped us along the way. And Miss Street Matter, it's because of your vision, one idea. So you want to speak to that idea a little bit?
Well, I mean, the idea really came from trying to get more kids moving in a very fun, nurturing environment. And the one component that Ms. Marshall touched on was safety. We had safe locations, but I always wanted a little bit more where I could have all my eyes on all the kids. And with the help of Mr. Asbury, a fourth grade teacher, and Mr. Jenkins, one of our resource teachers, we just needed something where we could see the kids the entire time they were running. And this gives us the opportunity to not only keep our eyes on the kids for safety, but then as I'm working with my more advanced runners in the cross country team, I can now help them and assist them as they're running to kind of take them to that next level and get ready for Collierville Middle and Collierville West, because they're coming, guys.
Absolutely. Coming. So obviously with COVID-19, that kind of threw a wrench into day-to-day operations, field trips. Talk to me about the significance behind this track and why the fifth graders are behind us. And it sounds like they're going to have their footprints on the first time on this track today. So just talk to me a little bit about the significance behind this.
Well, our fifth graders, because of COVID, we weren't able to go on some of the big traditional fifth grade trips. We didn't get to go to Biztown. They've had to be masked up. They've been in their classrooms, and they have done a phenomenal job. But we thought that this would be really something special for them, because at the end of the month, at the end of May, their graduation ceremony, so to speak, is called the last lap.
Oh,
it's
very cool.
It's their last lap around Terre Oaks before they go on to middle school. But we wanted them to take their first lap on our track, which they helped to build. So that's kind of real important to us.
Awesome.
It's a tradition.
Very good. Well, any last statements or comments?
Just that I am just so amazed by not only the outpouring from the PTA, my principal. I mean, coming to her with an idea one day, setting up field day, I'm like, what do you think about a track? And she's like, let's go for it. I mean, not too many teachers can have that type of support. So I can't say enough how thankful, how grateful I am to the PTA, to my principal, to the district, for taking this vision and creating it and having it come to life.
Fantastic. Well, I'm gonna keep the live stream going. Okay. I'll let you guys facilitate the rest.
All right.
All right. Thank you, guys.
Okay.
Can I get a wave, guys? Say hi to Facebook. Well, Collierville Schools, happy Friday. There are still so many exciting and monumental things happening, even with all the COVID-19 implications. Collierville Schools is still Collierville Schools. And just thank you for being part of this journey with us. Starting Monday, we are only 4 weeks out till May 26th, which is the last day of school. Thank you so much for listening in. Take care, guys. Have a great weekend.